TV shows, films, etc. Let's move to the next point. Increases the chances of getting a good paid job. English is the dominant business language and has become almost a necessity for people to know English if they are to enter the global workforce. International companies expect their employees to be fluent in English.
The next point is language of hinterland. As you know, English is the language of hinterland. An estimate of 52% of world visited websites are in English language. Now we move on to the next point, and that is a variety of schools are taught in English. English is spoken in so many countries, and there are thousands of schools around the world that prepare programs in English. And if you know English, there are many opportunities for you to choose an appropriate school and course for your academic needs. The last point is English is based on simple alphabets. English is based on simple alphabets, and it is easy and quick to learn when compared to other languages. Thank you very much.